and the thicker competitors typically fare well in this event. Eddie Hall, weighing 410 pounds, looking very good early with some nice solid leg drive.
A military plane in front of an outstanding crowd on a beautiful day.
Really like the way that he accelerated off of the start, but this is the part of the course where you're gasping for air. Those